and just sort of worm your finger between the skin covering the breast and the breast meat. This may feel a little strange the first time you do it, but with practice, it becomes second nature. Believe me, this hurts me more than it hurts the chicken. Okay, now.